The eyes of the entire world are upon you today, every day, and every day in the future. You cannot hide from the choice that now confronts you. You can choose to accept President Guaido's generous offer of amnesty to live your life in peace with your families and your countrymen. President Guaido does not seek retribution against you, and neither do we. But you must not follow Maduro's orders to block humanitarian aid, and you must not threaten any form of violence against peaceful protesters, opposition leaders, members of the National Assembly, or President Guaido and his family. We want to restore Venezuelan democracy, and we believe that the Venezuelan military and its leadership have a vital role to play in this process. If you choose this path, you have the opportunity to help forge a safe and prosperous future for all of the people of Venezuela. Or you can choose the second path, continuing to support Maduro. If you choose this path, you will find no safe harbor, no easy exit, and no way out. You will lose everything. So today I ask every member of the Maduro regime, end this nightmare of poverty, hunger, and death for your people. Let your people go. Set your country free. Now is the time for all Venezuelan patriots to act together as one united people.